Speaking my lesson from the grace and the beauty through the